Bonjour, je m'appelle Madame Kemish et je suis la responsable des langues vivantes au Collège de Manor Academy. Buenos días, me llamo señora Kemish y soy responsable del departamento de idiomas en la Escuela de Manor Academy. Hello, my name is Mrs. Kemish and I am the head of the Modern Foreign Languages Faculty in the Manor Academy and we are looking forward to meeting you in September. In the languages faculty, there are three members of staff. There is myself, Miss Costa, and Mrs. Causey. In year seven, you will be studying either French or Spanish for 2 hours a week. Now, we know that you will all have different starting points, because some of you will have done some Spanish or done some French at primary school, or you might have studied another language at primary school. Some of you might also speak two languages at home, and some of you might not have done any foreign languages yet. Okay, we hope that you'll enjoy what you're going to be studying in year seven. We will be working along on topics such as talking about yourself, your hobbies, talking about where you live. You'll be exploring some cultural aspects linked to the language that you are studying. So you will be looking at things like key festivals or key facts about the countries where the language that you are studying is spoken. We hope that you are looking forward to joining us in September and that you have a lovely summer holiday, and we will see you soon. Adios. Au
Hola, my
revoir.
name is Miss Costa. I'm from Ibiza in Spain. I'm Spanish. I will be teaching you Spanish or French, depending on what subject you are in. I am also the EAL coordinator, which means that if English is not your first language, I will be your point of contact for any extra support that you may need. At Manor, we do languages at Key Stage 3 and Key Stage 4. We also offer them at Key Stage 5. And through your time at languages, we will go through all sorts of topics. We'll go from the very basics, the greetings, colors, days of the week, going through some grammar and some more interesting stuff and cultural stuff about the countries where the language that you're studying are spoken, such as Dia de Muertos in Mexico or the Easter traditions in Spain. I really look forward to meeting you all in September and I hope you have a lovely summer. I'll see you all then in September. Adios!
Bonjour, je suis Madame Causey et je suis professeure de français à Manor Academy. Hello, I'm Mrs. Causey and I'll be teaching you French at Manor Academy. I'm really looking forward to meeting you in September and I hope you have a lovely, safe summer holiday before you come to us. So I'll see you then. À bientôt. Au revoir.